Food is a big deal. As we all know, food is a source of calories. We need it to function, perform day-to-day activities. Yet food plays other important roles for our health and our environment. One third of food products, the food we buy, gets wasted. Food wastage refers to the discard of edible goods at a retail and consumer level, mostly in developed countries. Reasons for food wastage include blemishes or imperfections, over-ordering, or short shelf life. Consumers expecting perfectly shaped products and plan their pantries poorly do not help with food wastage. So one third of food is wasted. This means 2 billion metric tons thrown away every year. In Australia, 44 million tons of food are wasted annually. Why is this important? 44 million tons of food wasted annually equates to a retail value of $5 billion. In Australia, the food waste is the second largest source of methane emission. It's 15 million tons of carbon dioxide equivalent emissions every year. Methane is a highly potent greenhouse gas. Together with other gases, such as carbon dioxide, it helps maintain a balanced climate. Without this natural greenhouse effect, the Earth would be much colder than it is now. However, too much greenhouse gas contributes to climate change in a negative way, and this is one of the greatest threats to our food system. Climate change, in turn, will affect crop yield, cause natural disasters, heat waves, floods, droughts, and ocean acidification. Climate change will most likely increase the prices of food, affecting poor people or the ones who cannot afford it the most. Livestock farming or meat production is one of the greatest contributors of methane gas in our environment. The increased demand for meat results in an increase in livestock and so greenhouse gases. Additionally, the production of 1 kilogram of beef uses over 50,000 liters of clean drinking water. Food is a fundamental human right, yet already more than 1 billion people experience hunger. Poor nutrition is associated with reduced cognitive function, impaired concentration, and increased illness. And this in turn can reduce the earning capacity for the individual by up to 20%, which otherwise could have been an important part of economic growth. If a child does not receive sufficient nutrition in the first 1,000 days of life, they are at risk of mental impairment, poor health, low productivity, and even death. In the developing world, as much as 40% of produce is lost to spoilage, pests, or just plain wastage from inadequate storage, refrigeration, packaging, and transportation. But food wastage, climate change, pests, and poor food stability is only part of the problem. The rising cost of healthy and fresh foods due to climate change will affect poor people the most. On the other hand, large multinational food organizations make huge profits selling cheap, energy-dense, nutrition-poor fast foods, which contributes to obesity, diabetes, and heart disease we see today. In summary, food system has an enormous impact on the health and well-being of our global populations. The take-home message: as a population, we need to eat less meat, reduce greenhouse gas emissions, don't waste food, and donate excess food to those who need it.